Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to remove a Bluetooth device from your Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to do this to prevent a Bluetooth device pairing with your PC. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To disconnect a Bluetooth device in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Bluetooth and devices from the left. At the top of this page, you should see your Bluetooth device, and you can click on the three dots and then remove device to fully disconnect it. If you don't see your Bluetooth device here, click on View More Devices and then look for your device in the relevant section. The method to remove it is the same in here. Click on the three dots and then choose Remove Device. And so that is how to remove a Bluetooth device from your Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.